The Premiership Cup. Nothing means more to our game. This cup is our keeper of history. For decades, it's told tales beyond our wildest imagination.
It's going to be a draw. It's unbelievable.
Like the bravery of Brereton, Sheedy's baby bombers, and the clutch brilliance of Don Sheed.
He's got the most impossible goal!
Inside this holy grail lives the back-to-back crows of the 90s.
The day we thought was impossible.
Lethal's Lions. And the original.
Liam Barry, you start!
And the sequel. This cup is the tap, the toe poke, and the smother. It's the great sides at their greatest. And it's the beginning of a dynasty. And within this cup lives the tales of two clubs and the last time they raised it in triumph. One is a fairy tale of epic proportions. When a team of dreamers believed that anything was possible.
It's all over. The trap. The damn wall is busted.
And the other, a story decades old, when the D's were invincible and the Premiership captain was none other than the legendary Ronald Dale Barassi. Tonight, the demons and the dogs want nothing more than to seize the only thing that matters once again.
Try and script it. Try and believe it.
Like that gutsy side of 2016, this Bulldogs team of believers will fight with all they've got. They know no other way.
They underestimated LPL.
And instead of fearing the pressure, Melbourne will embrace their history and fight a 57-year drought with all their force.
Give them hell.
Give them hell.
This cup means so much to so many.
Here it is!
If you're lucky enough to get your hands on it, then you will forever have left your mark. When the final siren sounds, who will enter the keeper of history?